So next question is question number 75. John Taylor effect is not observed in high spin complex of first option D7, second option D8, third option D4, and fourth option is D9. John Taylor effect is related to distortion of geometry, which is most oftenly observed in high spin octahedral complexes of D8 configuration. So, according to the question given, the second option is the most appropriate answer. So, answer of this question should be second option.